Introducing in the starter, weighing in at 220 pounds, from Chicago, Illinois, Julio Rodriguez. His opponent, at 238 pounds, representing Germany, Evelyn von Reschke.
Say, madman Baron von Reschke. Oh, a beautiful arm drag by that big man from Germany, 275 pounds. Pretty well pleased with that move he made, Roger.
I couldn't remember how much he weighed.
Doc Center, go behind, a takedown, into the mat, into the rope.
Big guy. Just a big, big man.
Very supple for his size. Huge, big, ponderous legs.
You know, you talk about a boxer that has a glass jaw and not being able to take a punch, right? You've heard that phrase.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure. Heard that expression.
I think you've heard it a few times.
I've taken a few of those punches myself.
But the Baron's got a jaw like concrete. He can be dazed by it. Uh-oh, and I think...
And for the eyes. Yeah? I wouldn't get this mad man mad.
I said it's not, but apparently it wasn't choked.
The strategy is to go try and choke the Baron down, because I don't think physically he can match the Baron's ability and his power.
And look at that. He is dazed. He's in the bread over the heart to the right side. Oh, all right. Oh, look at that. Rodriguez better hang on to his socks right now. The man has got the strongest hands in the world, I do believe. A field throw.
They say he can break the handles off of players with that grip he's got.
Oh, I bet he can crush
a coconut. He's going to big, high, shoot leg.
One thing out of
the winner, this man fails. Ooh. Big leg across the chest. I think that heel of his boot landed right in the middle of
Rodriguez.
His opponent's chest.
Yeah. And,
front face lock. This sometimes don't look like it's much, but believe me, that one hurts. That one hurts.
You put it on me one time. Don't ever do it again, please.
That's bone on bone. That bone is forearm right across, right of the forearm, right across the chin. The jawbone.
I always point this out. The reason the referee had the count going because they were on the rope. Trying to get him off him, but Irish whip on the other side. And Rodriguez goes in. And a kick in the head. He's threatening the claw. No, he changes his mind. And there's the claw. Here's the claw. Down goes Rodriguez. The Baron crushes. And over he goes.
Nice getting your head caught in the vice, Roger.
Yes, sir. Thank you, Vern Gagne, for your comments. Is the Baron ever left loose? There it is. Here's the claw, and here's the Baron.